students, we are going to learn something today. Are you ready? But before that, I want to tell you a story. Jimmy asks a fortune teller about his future, and she told him that Jimmy will be an astronaut, Jimmy will travel around the space, Jimmy will meet a beautiful alien. Wow! Those are the predictions from the fortune teller. This story has a connection with a material today. Can you guess what is it? Yes, today we are going to learn about future tense for prediction. Back to the story. The fortune teller believed that Jimmy will be an astronaut. That's why she predicts Jimmy's future based on what she believes. That has the same function with the future for prediction. Because future for predictions is used to predict future events based on opinions or beliefs. Here, I will give you some example. Leo thinks that it will rain tomorrow. I will be a zookeeper. Human will travel to the other planets. Next, there is a way how we write will in short form. It is easy. I provide you some example with subject plus will. I will become I'll. Then she will become she'll. These are the example of short form of will. Let's talk about formula. First, positive sentence. Look at the sentence. Abraham will get many friends in the college. Abraham as a subject, will as a modal, and modal always followed by verb 1 or verb base, and that's get. Many friends in the college as an adverb. Example number 2. Leah will be a teacher. Leah is a subject, will as a modal, and after that we add be, and be is always followed by a noun. Second, negative sentence. In a negative sentence, we have Abraham will not get many friends in the college. You just need to add not after will, and then it becomes negative sentence. Leah will not be a teacher. Again, we will add not after will, and it will become negative sentence. Third, interrogative sentence. Here are the examples. Will Abraham get many friends in college? Will as a modal, then it's followed by subject, verb 1, and adverb. How to answer the question? Here, we can answer it with yes, he will, or no, he won't. These are the time expression for future tense. Next, tomorrow, the day after tomorrow, next week, next month, or next year. That's all for today. Don't forget to have a nice day. See you!